Hey, Captain Cloud, you in?
That's me, Remington Winchester. I've never been good at staying in one place for too long, and that's why I'm here at the airfield looking to get out of here tonight. The pilot's late, go figure. Must have left his head in another time zone. Tonight's a funny night. I don't know if it's guilt or just the last thing I ate, but something doesn't feel quite right. I need to get out of here soon. Headaches like it's about to split down the middle. And this ugly mug ain't helping.
Who could have finally decided to wake up?
Who are you?
It doesn't matter who I am, Mr. Winchester. All that matters is a little lady paid me good money to bring you here and stop you from getting on that plane. She'll be here soon.
I don't know who this guy is or what he's talking about, though I can tell right away he's an amateur, waving that gun around like a Nancy. Plus, he used duct tape. You never use duct tape.
You know what, I could kill you right now. She's coming right now. You don't even know what she's gonna do to you, alright?
Amateur. I realize the time I just bought myself might be short. I don't know if anyone heard the gunshot, and frankly, I don't want to stick around to find out. This guy might have had friends. Well, probably not, but that's not a risk I'm willing to take. I gotta get out of here, fast. I see lights coming. Am I heading out of the darkness, or am I heading straight towards the light? Iris Fitztimber, a lovely dame I was once hours away from marrying, but I had to break her heart. I couldn't stay. I never can.
You look good, Iris.
Hey! Don't you know it's bad luck to see the bride before the wedding?
Yeah. About that. I'm sorry.
Remington!
Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned. Sometimes in life, you gotta make really tough decisions. And fast. I hated having to do it. But what choice did I have?
See ya, Iris.
Back at the plane, I found the pilot. He's lucky he wasn't turned into collateral damage. After the night we'd had, we were both ready to get out of there and hit the skies.
Bravo, like a taxi to the active for departure to north.
Hey, Remington, coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
But I knew I'd always feel like I left something behind.